Fight.
Go. Sorry, Bucks. No, I guess it's their way of getting ad revenue off of anybody else. Here you are, Slayer. What I do on Mortal Kombat after midnight is I let the viewers pick who they want me to play as, and then I try to get both fatalities done. You guys can see the fatalities if you haven't already. I've seen whoever they want to hear. Alright, Box got it. Alright. Sub-Zero. We'll get Cassie after Sub-Zero.
Jade. The Hourglass.
I do everything random, so that way it's more fun. I'm not just like beating up one character the whole time.
Must be perfect.
I'm glad you picked Cassie, Mike, because I don't think I've done her two fatalities. We get an achievement every time we do.
Round one, fight.
Both their fatalities. How are both of you doing tonight?
Round two, fight.
Warp till two on. Kind of days. So. That's cool, sir. Sub-Zero. His are pretty easy.
Fatality. Sub-Zero wins.
He's a time traveler like Doc.
Sub-Zero wins.
You can't request that many people in a row. I can get to him. Pretty cool.
Fatality. Sub-Zero. Cassie Cage. Kung Lao.
He's just gonna teleport everywhere.
Black Dragon Fight Club.
Yes, sir.
We both have chips on our shoulders.
I can knock yours off at 10 meters.
I'll bet 2-1 you can't.
Round one, fight!
Nice. Yeah, hammer. Not gone. All right, I'm doing that right.
Ready.
Round two, fight.
Wait. That's her ball buster.
Finish him.
All right. Well, I was like, why isn't she doing it? Okay.
Fatality. Cassie Cage wins.
Yeah, the fatalities have really funny names. Don't swear.
What's up?
Round one, fight!
I love my toys.
Round two, fight.
Tough asshole. All right, back down, back two. Hitman.
Assassin Kills wins.
Gotta come out some more. I would assume so. Slayer, that's why I don't even bother. I think like if you played rank, then hell yeah. Like I haven't even checked it out yet. I play this to go to like tournaments. Get this again. I was doing it right the first fucking time though. Back down, down, back two. Which why? Been wrong. In IGN's fatality page. Down, down, back. Round two at mid range. Ah, dude. That's all he fucking does. Far, not mid.
Fatality. Cassie Cage wins.
Yeah, they had the range wrong. in mid, but it's supposed to be far. I figured I'd give it a shot just to see. Alright, so you want to see scorpions?
Scorpion. Shao Kahn. Shang Tsung's Island Ruins.
The get over here kind of sucks in this one.
Now I remember you, Scorpion.
I fought Sub-Zero in your Colosseum.
What's up, new viewer? How are you doing? As I recall. Making requests. Fight. See, like that's what he does. I didn't do that. He automatically flashes them. But, like it's more of like a combo ender. That's his extended one.
Round two, fight.
Be a torture rack?
Fatality.
Nice.
Scorpion wins.
I've heard enough of your family and clan.
Disrespect them at your peril.
I don't fear you, ninja.
Round one. Fight!
Shut up. Oh, dude, Cabal's awesome.
Round two, fight.
Nice. I don't think I've done hers either. Down, forward, back. Oh, I love this one.
Fatality.
Awesome.
Scorpion wins.
Whatever. The thing with Cabal is that I'm sure with him being gone for so long, like a lot of people expected him to come back and just be like super beast mode. He's really not, but he's not, I wouldn't say he sucks.
Cabal. Jackie Briggs.
I mean, it also depends on what variation you're using of him.
Shinnok's Bone Temple.
Just how fast is Cabal fast?
You'll never catch me, Briggs.
Assuming your legs aren't broken.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, they probably did that because they started doing that shit in Injustice. Oh, that's a cool idea. Oh, come on. Oh, my bad. Oh, I did it right. Yeah, like in Injustice, it's cool because it's like superheroes talking. But when you hear like these guys talk, it's kind of stupid. I know, right, Blox? Maybe.
Round one, fight!
Thank you. you.
No pain, no gain.
You only get one of those per match, you dumb bitch. So this ain't happening again.
Round two, fight.
Yo, won't kill the sweep. Your floor sweep.
Had enough sport?
Slash some dice.
That's the thing that pisses me off about all of this. Ash, like they don't spin for long, like for long enough for you to actually do anything. Man. I've done both of his already. Based off of this list. And once I get these two down. Need to know for personal reference.
Special forces.
Round two, fight.
Try the other one, just so we can have at least one under our belt.
Fatality.
That one's awesome.
Cabal wins.
Like, I've done the other one. We'll give this one a couple more tries. Dude. Back forward, down forward, A, mid range. See, like even the game says it.
One, fight.
I assume if I can kick her out.
You ain't fighting a rook.
Old school way, just get right up in her face and jump backwards.
Round two, fight.
It's like I used to cage mid. Dude, come on. Over and over again. Neither of us have one.
Round two, fight.
God damn it. Pretty cool though, because like he hooks her in the face. And he runs off like with super speed, like dragging her face on the ground. Till it just melts off. And like yeah, but the whole deal is to do two. Like I said, I've done it before. Whenever you do like fatalities, it unlocks them in the menu. If you haven't found them in the crypt yet. But I'll move on to Katana. One second. If you want, I'll go back and I will continue to try until I can finally get it. Like, I'm using the D-pad too, so that it's not like I'm fucking up on the voice. Why I use the D-pad? I always fuck up on the voice. They're all zombies. Like in this one, like they're all zombies. At least like the main characters are, because they pretty much all died at the end of the last one. Liu Kang's a zombie. Is a zombie. Kung Lao's a zombie. The zombie.
Kitana.
Yeah. So like this one, all about like time travel and.
Shao Kahn.
Really cool.
The hourglass.
Oh, the boss lady's name is lame as shit. But I guess it makes sense considering that she like she controls time. Her name is fucking crime.
The thought of you with my mother.
I don't know. I don't think I've played as her. Yeah.
I'll flay the smile off your face.
Round one. Fight.
Holy shit. Generally are. Like, there may be some throwbacks every now and then, but I think the majority of them are new. Or at least, like, variations of older ones.
What do you know, Shao Kahn?
Round one. Fight.
Shao Kahn!
Fight!
You suck. All right. Back down. Wait. No, down, 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 down. Now this one's
Kitano wins.
Break open a new one. Own well-being. I'm gonna go back to Cabal. Look something up first, though. I think it was further away. Like he has to get a running start. I can go to training mode and do it. Honestly, I think I'm just fucking doing it wrong. Amped up, and I can just. And Newsweek even put out a fucking fatality list. Alright, dude. You gotta go.
Cabal.
Good night. Hey, actually.
Sub-Zero.
Fear freezes you.
We go, it is far.
Fatality. Cabal wins.
We went back and did it. Hell yeah. Thanks, guys. For Supreme. Following.
Scarlet. Jackie Briggs. Jackie Briggs. Scarlet. Geras. The Hourglass.
Blood donor.
I failed to see how, Scarlet. chance.
No matter what I take, you can't die.
Round one, fight.
His fucking face.
I like you, blood.
Round two, fight. We're back down three. Fatality. Scarlet wins.
Not what I wanted to do.
Blood. Round two, fight!
Blood.
Fatality. Scarlet wins.
How brutal some of these are. That was really weak.
Collector. Sonya.
Stand down.
Goro's Lair. Fight.
Not real for Sonya.
Tribute.
Round two, fight.
First flawless, I think.
Fatality.
Hush.
Collector wins. Flawless victory. Round one. Fight!
Yeah.
Down, forward, back.
Fatality. Collector wins.
I'm probably gonna kill it, and then I'm gonna come back in like maybe 5 minutes to play some Witcher. Guys, this is it. Great night or day, and make the best of your tomorrow.